During his courtesy meeting to the Speaker of Parliament, Anita Among, the Speaker of the East African Legislative Assembly, IALA, from Burundi, decried poor funding of the Assembly, which has slowed down operations of the regional legislative body.
Officers, we need officers, we don't have staff, because the Council of Ministers didn't appoint them when they're ready, when everything had been done, because they don't meet enough. No, we are facing a lot of challenges.
The Speaker noted that the Assembly is accumulating a backlog of bills which can't be processed due to financial constraints.
Left on my table more than 10 bills that could not be what would you say it in English? They couldn't get time to proceed with this. They couldn't get maybe financials to do that. And they left them there. And with this, the community is somewhere remaining behind.
He expressed a need to popularize the East African community into the people of East Africa.
Cities in the countryside, AEC is not known. Our dream is to have these, all of these challenges to be overcome, and we hope that we'll make it.
Nobody knows about the community. It's not the legislators who know about the community. But go down deep there in Roses Village, people don't understand. So we need to invest a lot in creating awareness of what happens in the East African community and how best they can participate. If we are talking about full implementation of the custom union in terms of the market.
The Speaker of Parliament, Anita Among, blamed financial constraints to member states which are not fulfilling their financial commitments to the Assembly. She assured the IALA Speaker of Uganda's commitment to fulfill its obligations.
Agreed with the President that when they go for the Council, he should be able to push all the other countries to do what they are expected to do. So as a country, for us, we are ready to do what is agreed that should be done to promote the Assembly.
Although Democratic Republic of Congo was admitted into the East African community last year, the IALA Speaker says a lot needs to be done to bring DRC on board, because currently its representatives have refused to participate in IALA activities which take place in Kampala and Kigali over disagreements in DR Congo insurgents.
By the spirit of being one and leaving the executive deal with these other issues in the community, and we hope that we'll find a way to meet with them in Bujumbura.
Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.